Mr. Meisner, would you be so kind as to wait here while I escort Miss Ross and her Dahlia to the lab floor?
Is this really what you want?
Isn't there usually champagne at these things? I could kill a whole bottle right now.
So this is the way it's gonna be.
It's the way it has to be.
The way it is.
It only seems that way now, but eventually you'll see it in a different light.
So that's it then. It meant nothing. Put these on. I don't want you to miss a thing.
I'm not interested, so don't even try. It may not look like it, but I'm actually working.
Do you know who I am?
Should I? Oh my God. You look just like him.
Who?
John. A physicist named John Bain.
What a coincidence. I'm a physicist.
They say he invented a time machine.
Did he?
No one knows. Anyways, he died in a lab explosion before I got to interview him.
Really? That's too bad.
Fire destroyed all of his work. It's sad, really. To be so close to controlling time and then, poof, gone in an instant.
Time is a great teacher that eventually kills all of its students.
I like that one. That's a good one. You have any more?
Yeah. Have a drink with me. I'll tell you all about my time travel experiment. Mine would make for a much better story.
Your story is better. Is that a fact?
No. Just a theory.